Unspotted Bugs, written by Kiki Protzman, illustrated by Mike Mazur and Kiki Protzman.
This is Jasmine. She runs the biggest bug hunting company in Codeville. It's famous for keeping the community safe from trouble. Early this morning, something unexpected happened. Someone left the door to the bug room open, and a swarm of pesky bugs escaped into the city right before the big talent program. "That's why I hired you," Jasmine said to JD. "If we don't collect all of the bugs by 3 o'clock, the program will be ruined." "This should be easy," JD said, looking around. "I see a few here and a few over there." "Oh, those are only the spotted bugs," Jasmine said. "Those bugs are easy to get under control. It's the unspotted bugs that cause the most trouble." "Unspotted bugs are harder to find. They hide where you don't expect them and make things worse and worse until it seems like nothing works at all." "Oh no," shouted JD. "How will we ever get them all in time to save the program?"
"Don't worry. I'll teach you a trick for spotting an unspotted bug. First, you have to know where it's not. Take a walk down the street. Does everything work at the first step? Does everything work at the second step? How about the third? Trace your trail step by step until something goes wrong. That's where the bug is hiding. Now that you know where it is, spot the bug. Give it a name and say it out loud. As soon as you do, magic happens. The bug has been spotted. Now we can undo the trouble that the bug has caused.
Hurry, Jasmine. It's almost 3 o'clock.
We're still missing one big bug, Jasmine said, but my jar is full. You'll have to find it on your own.
JD stepped nervously out onto the sidewalk. "First, you have to know where it's not," he whispered to himself. "Does everything work at the first step?" "Yes." "Does everything work at the second step?" "Yes." "How about the third?"
"No! Now that I know where the bug is, I need to spot the bug. Give it a name. Say it out loud. The bug is making the light not work, so I'll call it Sparky." "It worked! I've spotted the bug. Now I can remove the bug and fix the trouble it caused, just in time for the talent program."
JD has made Jasmine so proud. Now the whole town knows that when things go wrong, it's time to put the debuggers to work. The end.